Hello everyone. Well, today is kind of a, you can call it a sad day for value investors. Charlie Munger went for his heavenly abode today, and this morning news came in, and I think we all know that Charlie Munger was Warren Buffett's right hand, the man who made Buffett a value investor. Let's put it that way. Because Warren Buffett ka pehle, before meeting Charlie, his investment philosophy was cigarette butt philosophy, कि जो company डूब रही है उसको नीचे कौड़ियों के दाम में at peanuts you buy that company and make sure it just gives you that much more and then you exit. Warren Buffett was basically, let's put it crudely, before he met Munger, Buffett was having a trading mindset. Like all of us, when we come to the market, we come as a trader first, and then we slowly market teaches you. If someone is ready to learn, the market teaches you to be humble, to stay grounded, not too excited with profits, and not too depressed with losses. So all of those lessons, jaise hum seekhte hain ki Buffett, Warren Buffett, I think the man to appreciate more is Charlie Munger. Mujhe dukh is baat ka ho raha hai that he was 99 years old, and recent interactions in the Berkshire Hathaway annual meeting, somebody had asked Charlie Munger that what is your investment philosophy now in the last year's meeting, and he said hum to long term investor hai. Charlie Munger at 99 said he didn't believe in cryptocurrency because he's here for the long term. If he would have survived for 2 more months, then he would have crossed 100 in age. Century bana deta tha wo age mein, lekin it was meant to happen. He died peacefully, and आज के दिन पे इफ़ देर इज़ वन लेसन दैट वी ऑल कैन टेक अवे फ्रॉम चार्ली मंगर, इट इज़ दैट इवन अ मैन एज हम्बल एज चार्ली मंगर टॉट अ मैन एज ब्रिलियंट एज वॉरेन बफेट. तो हमेशा लर्निंग के लिए रेडी रहना चाहिए. यू शुड नेवर बी अबव एंड बियॉन्ड द मार्केट्स. वी शुड ऑलवेज स्टे हम्बल एंड स्टे ग्राउंडेड लाइक दीज गाइज डिड. एंड दिस इज़ द लॉन्गेस्ट स्टैंडिंग फ्रेंडशिप एंड पार्टनरशिप in the history of financial planning that I have seen, Munger and Buffett. अभी बहुत सारे articles आज दिन भर आपको मिलेंगे, WhatsApp forwards मिलेंगे, messages मिलेंगे, but the basic learning is, are we really ready to become a value investor in that sense? That's the basic crux of the matter is, Munger ने हमको दिया क्या? उन्होंने वो सारे criteria दिए हैं, all those brilliant lessons he's given through to Buffett and to all of us indirectly. That yes, you can actually stay put, you can stay for the long term, and you need to keep take care of your health as well, because if you don't survive till 90 or 95 or 99, then how are you going to reap the benefits of those investments? मैं आपको बहुत छोटा सा example देता हूँ. Titan. Titan में जिसने भी पैसा सबसे ज़्यादा कमाया वो hold करके कमाया, and they've held it. मतलब राकेश झुनझुनवाला ने जब बेचा होगा उसके बाद भी कुछ लोगों ने होल्ड किया. एंड लुक एट टाइटन राइट नाउ, 3300 और वट एवर एग्जैक्ट लेवल इज. सो आपको खुद तय करना पड़ेगा, जैसे विजय केडिया जी बोलते हैं कि फ़्लाइट में आप बॉम्बे से दिल्ली जा रहे हो 2 घंटे की फ़्लाइट, बॉम्बे से मलेशिया सिंगापुर जा रहे हो 5 घंटे 6 घंटे की फ़्लाइट, बॉम्बे से कैनेडा जा रहे हो तो 16-20 घंटे की फ़्लाइट, USA अगेन बिगर फ्लाइट. तो यू हैव टू decide what's your flight, because the longer your flight, the longer is your time commitment, the longer the better you will earn out of it. तो उसके पीछे बहुत अच्छा correlation है. I wish today on this day we learn from his teachings and we take away the good part of all his investments. With that thought, I'll see you in the next video.